lot of travelers who are on their own in Panama and wondering what to do are not aware that Panama is surrounded by some really neat places to see on your own. For one, is a rainforest literally next door. 5 minutes away from any hotel in Panama City is a Metropolitan Nature Park. Just a walk in there, you will be surrounded by at least three species of monkey. Over 300 species of birds alone in that one area. It is accessible. It is in there, trails that will take you up to a wonderful view of the city. No one knows about this. You go into the hotel lobby and people are like telling you about going off to other national parks when really there's a beautiful little gem hiding right behind your hotel is the Metropolitan Nature Park. People who come down to see birds, a lot of people are not aware that the ruins of Old Panama, the beach, is probably one of the most successful areas for seabirds. And as the tide is coming up and you have a pair of binoculars or better yet, a scope, my God, what a wonderful afternoon or morning you can spend looking at a lot of wading birds and a lot of seabirds. The colonies are amazing. A lot of people are not aware of Ancon Hill. What a great view. You can walk up Ancon Hill. It is the large, from any hotel, you look out your hotel, just look at the largest hill anywhere with a flag on, that's Ancon Hill. And you can access that with a small taxi ride over and then walk up to the top of this flag. The view of Panama City and the colonial city in the Pacific are amazing. Panama is a very safe country. You can walk. And by walking, you run into very amazing spots. You can run into a statue that is overlooked, which is Balboa, overlooking the Pacific. And a lot of people, even in our country, don't realize the architectural significance of that statue. It was actually a turnaround point in our city. It was the farthest point out in the ocean. So when Panama was being developed in the 50s, they would have a drive down to Balboa's statue. And there'd be a little turnaround so that you could go back to the city. Today, that statue almost feels like it's in the middle of the city with the expansion of our coastal highway. So there's a lot of very interesting historical stops in Panama that one can do on their own or contract a local guide to walk.